Hi, and welcome to a day in the life of Tiptoe, my 176-pound tortoise. He charged out at 9 a.m. and came straight for the pets. Tiptoe has a busy day planned, so I got him soaking bright and early. I threw white rose petals in so he would stay in longer. This is how he gets hydrated. I picked Tiptoe's name because when he walks, he's all up on his tippy toes. He had a few bites of collard greens, which are a new fave for him, and then we were off to the front yard. It didn't take long for Tiptoe to be all over his new friends, Jack and Sean. Even look at his hand placement. 75% of Tiptoe's diet is grass and hay, so a bell pepper really hits the spot. He has his pink hat on to celebrate a beautiful Monday. He had the best time eating with friends and then was off to take his afternoon nap.